Lionel Messi, Argentine hitman ready to work with Quique Setien. Lionel Messi reportedly said he would work with new boss Quique Setien. Setien was brought to Camp Nou after the sacking of manager Ernesto Valverdes. The 61-year-old new boss also pledged to work with the Argentine hitman. Lionel Messi has reportedly expressed willingness to work with new Barcelona boss Quique Setien after meeting with the Spanish manager. The Spaniard was ushered in what signposted the beginning of new reign after the embarrassing sacking of their former boss Ernesto Valverdes. Valverdes was given the marching order out of Camp Nou by Barcelona on Tuesday night, January 14, bringing to a sudden halt his reign as the boss of the Spanish giants. Despite leading the La Liga table, Barcelona showed no clemency as they quickly fired the 55-year-old manager with Quique Setien brought into the helm as the new boss. And Messi, who earlier did not have credence on Quique, has now passed his vote of confidence on his 61-year-old manager. According to Daily Star, Quique held private meetings with Messi and goalkeeper Marc-André Ter Stegen before leading them on his first training session. With Barcelona looking forwards to their next match, there are indications that Messi is ready to work with the new manager. Meanwhile, Quique has earlier expressed excitement over tremendously decisive player Messi, saying he will work to keep the Argentine hitman happy. I think that ultimately he's a totally unique footballer. I think it will be impossible to witness another player like him, impossible, the 61-year-old said. I have to get the best out of him. I have to make sure he's happy, and I don't need to explain this is important not only for the club, but for his teammates, for everything.